we're modifying the brake caliper cylinder. So we're gonna just sand this down so the piston will move a little bit better in there. Let's get this on here. Get this in the drill. This one went first. This one went second. Then it was pretty easy. This bike is easy to work on too. Everything is easy to access. In the right groove. Yep. That's it. You see it spinning for days.